Students, now we discuss convex and concave polygons. Convex polygons are those in which diameters lie inside the polygon, not exterior. There is no one space to draw a diagonal exterior of the polygon. Like you have this simple, these are convex polygons. These are convex polygons. In these polygons, diagonals lie inside the polygon. Here, when we draw the diagonals, lie inside the polygons. But concave are some typical. Concave means we can say that they look like a cave. जो polygons थोड़े cave जैसे होते हैं. These are simple polygons. In these polygons, diagonals lie outside, means lie exterior of the polygons. Like this, these are also polygons. Closed figure hai, made by straight line hai, but its diagonals lie outside the polygons. So these are called concave polygons. Clear? These are simple polygons. These are called convex polygons. And there are some zigzag in the polygons. There are some typical polygons. They are called concave polygons. Clear? Now next is regular and irregular polygons. Regular polygons means the polygons which have all sides are equal in length. They are called regular polygons. Regular and irregular polygons. So regular polygons which have all sides are of equal length, like this is square, all sides are equal. This is regular polygon which have all sides are equal. This regular pentagon, जब हम regular की बात करते हैं, regular pentagon means its all sides are equal. Regular hexagon. Yeah, and irregular and a figure which have different lengths, these are called irregular polygons. Regular, all sides are equal, and irregular, different lengths of side. Different length of sides. Clear? So these are regular, these are irregular polygons. Clear?